Oh, he was going to Money in the Bank.
Money in the Bank winner.
Carmella.
Carmella.
Yeah, Carmella. So Carmella's going to this to the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Sonya Deville just announced it. How are we going to decide who's joining them? I get why Carmella is in the match, because she's a former SmackDown Women's Champion, former Money in the Bank winner. I get why she's in it. Imagine if she wins it again, a three-time Money in the Bank winner. Is she going to announce more? Or?
Sonya, thanks for making the obvious choice. But I could... you guys are mad. But if I could give you one little note, in addition to being a two-time Money in the Bank winner, I'm also the most beautiful woman in all of WWE. So I'm going to give you another chance to do my introduction again, to do it the right way. It goes this way.
Oh, is Liv Morgan? Is she in the match?
Wait. Hold on just a second.
Is she in the match?
I know I belong in the Money in the Bank match way more than Carmella. Oh, sweetie. This match is for the real stars.
Oh, wow. Oh, just slap Carmella in the face.
Relax, relax, relax. Liv, you know
that is a way to make a statement. Don't worry, Carmella, it doesn't mean I'm taking you out of the Money in the Bank match. But Liv, if you think you deserve it, then prove it. Take on Carmella right here, right now.
She's already beaten her, though. Okay, okay. I hope she wins again.